but then number two, it's on state of Texas property, so it's, it belongs to the state all the way around.
Jeez.